At Regis University School of Pharmacy, we did something different. We noticed healthcare was evolving towards a team-based approach, but the world of healthcare education wasn't. So we structured our pharmacy program to address this new approach by using team-based learning and integrated our science and clinical content. Team-based learning, better known as TBL, relies on one key insight to transform the classroom. Every student is different. Some are strong in grasping ideas. Others have great on-the-fly problem-solving skills or can balance theory with application. Team-based learning groups 5 to 6 students together for multiple courses each semester. Classes consist of complex in-class assignments, quizzes, and case studies designed to challenge teams every day. As students work together to solve each challenge, learning becomes an active pursuit. Faculty members are there to facilitate student learning and ensure every student has a complete grasp of the ideas at hand. And as each lesson builds upon the last, student engagement and comprehension soar to new heights. Instead of feeling like you have to compete to be at the top of your class, you'll rely on the collective strength of your team, which will prepare you for the real world. As the semester progresses, students discover that good communicators become better problem solvers, and the group becomes more than a group. They become a high-performing team. After 3 years of learning in a TBL environment, our pharmacy students become better communicators, better problem solvers, and stronger healthcare team members. Described as innovative and groundbreaking, Regis's School of Pharmacy is the only school in the U.S. recognized for its fully integrated TBL curriculum. So if team-based learning sounds like it's right for you, talk to Regis today or visit regis.edu/pharmacy to start your application. Regis University. Look outward. Inquire within.